First Lady Melania Trump offers sympathy for COVID-19 victims and addresses racial unrest.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.